Welcome to another Happy Gardening video. Today we're going to talk about two plants that have similar care, our ZZ plant and our snake plant. Now our snake plant has many faces, as you can see over here, many colors, all similar growth patterns, and then our ZZ tends to have that one look of the deep green foliage with upright growth as well. These two plants are just some of the best plants because of how easy their care is. So it is almost impossible to underwater them. They usually die from overwatering. They also can handle medium light, low light, and brighter light, but never direct sun. So that means that if you have a corner spot in your house, or maybe you're just not the best at remembering to water these guys, these are the plants for you. So let's address repotting and growth first. Neither one of these plants grows very quickly, so really you only have to repot every couple of years or so. Let's look into our ZZ plant specifically. You may see some yellow leaves. That typically is a sign of overwatering. So fill your soil if it's really wet, go ahead and let it dry out some, and then you might want to check and see if there's any root rot at the bottom, in which case you'll need to kind of help it heal from that. The other problem is if a ton of leaves just start dropping, typically that means that your plant is stressed out. So address the light and the water. Make sure you're giving it what it needs. Let's look at our snake plant. There are three different things that you might see. One of them is that the leaves might be falling sideways. That could be over underwatering, or even the fact that it's root bound and it's time to go ahead and put it in a larger pot. So feel the soil, if it's damp, overwatered. If it's dry, underwatered. The other issue would be sometimes they're turning yellow. That's also a sign of overwatering. And then every once in a while, especially with wider leaves, if you see them being wrinkly, that means it's underwatered, so go ahead and get water on that as soon as you can. All right, our last thing are pests. Both of these are susceptible to mealybug. Our ZZ plant is actually also susceptible to spider mite. All right, well, thank you so much for tuning in to another Happy Gardening video, and we'll see you soon.